So that building, yeah, like a round, like next to this one, facing this one. That's your view in your hospital room.
Which?
That one.
The brown one. White one.
With something on top.
He was looking out across the road, down to that area where the trees are in between the...
Yes.
Right, I got it, yeah. What can I say there? I was curious, because I could see that it was so close, but I couldn't, like in my mind, figure out where I actually was. The county's not that far, is it? Is there a way... Like, it's obviously that's the other side of the river, yeah?
Yes.
So is there a way to walk this way over?
Yes. Just straight this enter.
So, oh, okay. So
walk,
we can get this
straight.
We can walk straight.
Yes. Because this is the main road in Manila.
Is it a good way to walk or is it a better way to walk?
It's a good way to walk now because there is like a bicycle lane where you can use it for walking.
What about this road? This road that goes like there. That's where Watson's is, isn't it?
Yes.
So, road that goes
all the way along around into the mountains. Does that go over to the mountain? Yes. It's beautiful, isn't it? Like here is the green field. Fireworks last night should be there, in Greenfield.
I could hear it as I was falling asleep.
I know, me too. I was actually just woken up when I hear that, like fireworks. I feel sorry for the people who live in Zetan. They don't have like this one roof tent. How do you find the gym?
It's pretty, it's just a super basic. It's alright. I mean, I train without it. I can get just as good an exercise on my own. Plus I could probably focus more.
That's your favorite building over there. You can see the black building over there. That's where my mom's house, like a very few blocks away, walking. Yes.
So that's next to the river, yeah? That's on the river.
Yes. If you see that greenie, that's the mental hospital here in Manila. Psychiatric hospital. Actually, don't know how far. Yeah, Manila Bay. Yeah. So airport must be there. Just there. your food, you know?
Yeah.
So that beautiful building, like Makati Avenue, which we like the entertainer, like district here, Makati. The buildings with the lights. Red light. It's where I get my subscribers when I walk there.
Yeah.
Crazy. Like every time I upload my new video about the red light district, the minimum is like 500 views in one day. That's crazy.
I'm curious to see how many views your followers.
Let's see. So that building, yeah, like a round, like next to this one, facing this one. That's your view in your hospital room.
Which?
That one.
The brown one.
The
white one.
With something on top.
Yeah. Oh, wait, I got you now. He was looking out across the road down to that area where the trees are in between the.
Yes.
I could see them so close, but I couldn't, like in my mind, figure out where I actually was. Makati's not that far, is it? Is there a way? Like, it's obviously that's the other side of the river, yeah?
Yes.
So is there a way to walk this way over the river?
Yes. Just straight this enter.
So, oh, okay. So
walk
we can get
straight.
Walk straight.
Yes. Because this is the main road in Manila.
Is it a good way to walk or is it a better way to walk?
It's a good way to walk now because there is like a bicycle lane where you can use it for walking.
What about this road? This road that goes like that's where Watson's is, isn't it?
Yes.
So the road that goes all the way along around these buildings. Mm-hmm. Is that go over to my country?
Yes. Here is the green
field.
Yep. Fireworks last night should be there in Greenfield.
I could hear it as I was falling asleep.
I know, me too. I was actually just woken up when I hear that, like, fireworks.
Coming back into the city after being away for the weekend.
Yes. I feel sorry for the people who live in Z10. They don't have like this one roof tent. How do you find the gym?
It's pretty, it's just a super basic. It's alright, I mean, I train without, I can get just as good an exercise as my own. Plus I could probably focus more.
To the ground floor is actually like a main road. So they dig deeper, so they have this like connection from the building A to building B.
Right.
And it's where the arcade, like, you know, things to do with the kids, like playing. And then the first, second, and third floor, it's more or less shopping. Clothes. Fourth is more on with the electronics. Fifth is more on with the gallery art.
Right. So restaurants like second, third floor.
Yes. First floor. The new building is this one with the red light. Yes, true.
The best.
time to walk because you don't sweat that much, you know. Like in the morning, like 10 a.m. or in the afternoon. Where?
Let's see.
Oh. Let's see.
That's like 10 kilometers, 12, 15
kilometers. Don't get crazy, love. Because if you see like the SM Megalodon, it's very close. But when you started to walk,
yeah, I know. But love, I've done a lot of walking. You know, I'm okay. Just curious. Like it would be an interesting adventure to walk to the sea. Mm. My checkers. See what GPS is. Could I get your order?
I don't have my phone. After your PT, if you have the energy. I'm gonna charge my camera so we can do the walking.